naming the locomotive Midland Counties Railway 150. I'm very delighted that we should have such distinguished company with us. We have the Mayor of Derby and the Mayoress, and the Lord Mayor of Nottingham and the Lady Mayoress, who have kindly agreed to perform the naming ceremony. Just a few words to say to the committee that organised the 150 celebrations, and that is really thank you. It started about 18 months ago when one or two interested members of my staff said, we think we ought to do something special for 150. We said yes and started to sit down to draw up a programme. All the hard work has been done by Stuart Smith and Alan Dance and his committee, and thank you all for that effort. And I would also like to mention that the locomotive which is behind me has been hand-painted by John Irwin and Malcolm Simpson, who work for us at Derby Etches Park, and they're both here this morning. Gentlemen, I think you've done a wonderful job. Thank you very much. It looks really beautiful, and we'll see just how sparkling the nameplate looks as well in a few moments. Also with me this morning is Roger Jones, Provincial's Express Manager, who is here, and I would like to invite Roger to say a few words. Roger?
Thank you, Mr. Reid. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, today marks an historic occasion on which to look back at the past and into the future. The Midland Counties Railway was conceived 150 years ago as the will to improve the links between the East Midlands and the rest of the country, for both freight and for passengers. Its headquarters was here at Derby. It is very fitting that we are here today to name this loco as part of the celebrations to mark that anniversary.
Thank you very much. Now, could I invite the Lord Mayor of Nottingham to say a few words?
Mr. Reid, Your Worship, ladies and gentlemen, the Lady Mayoress and myself are delighted to be here today in our twin city of Derby to celebrate the 150th anniversary of the rail link between the two cities. Furthermore, we're absolutely pleased to be able to assist in the naming of this locomotive. And may I say, I look forward in the not too distant future to participate, I hope, in the naming of the first electric locomotive to run from Derby to London and to Nottingham.
Ladies and gentlemen, it now gives me great pleasure to invite two distinguished guests to jointly unveil the plaque and officially name this locomotive, which has been most kindly donated for the naming ceremony by the Director of Research at Derby and his staff, who has been tremendous in their support, as Roger has mentioned. So, gentlemen, it's over to you. Guests, and I would now ask Alan Dance and Stuart Smith, the Chairman and Secretary of the 150 Committee, to step forward and make their presentation.